Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm going to be showing you some Sims 4 cheats. So to get into the Sims 4 cheats, you will need to press Control Shift, then C. Control. Ah, there we go. And the first one for 50,000, it's the same as Sims 3. It's called Mother. Super bad. Mother loading. Hopefully you guys can see that. There. And that adds 50 grand. And another one. It's. Let me try that. That's 1,000. And another one is Rose. But that also adds 1,000. Another one. So you write money. And then you go that. And then you. Like the little dash things. And then I'm going to put like. 500 that and then that didn't work because I didn't do it right. So my oh gosh, I keep going around. That's the noise in the background. The baby's crying. And then you're gonna do another one. So yeah, that should press work, let me see. Okay, so that one didn't work. So get out of this, you just go there. And save words, like save worlds, and then you can go back. So that's my money cheats. And I'll show you on here. And that's how to get the cheats thing. And that's my Sims 4 cheat thing. And thanks for watching this video. Peace out.